Suffocate everything, they complicate everything, they steal your fate every day, but you can't believe it. Take yourself far away from nothingness, million miles from emptiness. Suffocate everything, they complicate everything, they steal your fate every day, but you can't believe it. Take yourself far away from nothingness, million miles from emptiness.
Qualifying, you're gonna have that, but I'm not, of course, I'm not gonna be racing 31 drivers here, as here we go. This is gonna be fun. Le Mans, 38 turns, my god. 24 hours of Le Mans. Oh boy. And I get to watch that. Good thing I'm not doing an actual 24-hour race, which I could possibly do in the future. Except I'll probably fall asleep during that race. And 24 hours at... Oh, shoot. I probably should have did Daytona, but it don't matter. I'm going to do Daytona next time. But tomorrow should be Sonoma. I might even do it today. I don't know. But I don't have Sonoma even recorded at the time I am recording this, so that's going to be fun. So, forecast for... Oh, by the way, in the game, this happens on the same day. So, forecast for today, we have heavy clouds. Well, for qualifying, only heavy clouds. And for the race, we don't know what We don't know what the rest of the forecast holds. So without further ado, I'm gonna head down to the monitor and check out if there's anyone. Nope. Oh, we got one headed out. Doesn't matter. But oh, we got a bunch of guys headed out. SAL, we're gonna call them by their initials here at Le Mans. Getting into the first turn. Is that an Aston Martin? Yeah, that's an Aston. Looks like you got Aston Martin here. Wow! See, that just tells you how fast these prototypes are compared to these GTE cars. Now, I don't know the LMPs or like what division these cars are, because I haven't watched a lot of endurance. But, what's happening here? Oh, looks like we got a battle going on in qualifying. We might have a crash. Nope. Here's one of the best. Oh my god, this camera angle is fire. The cameras for Le Mans are actually really good. That red 31 prototype blasting down that straightaway. Looks like they're catching... Oh, wait. I think I saw some smoke come out of the back. He must have a problem. He might have a problem with that car right now. Looks like he might have a couple drivers that have a problem right now. As he makes that pass. Oh, the game froze for a second for me. So, I don't know if you guys heard that. Okay, this is laggy for me right now. I don't know why. There's only one car in the pit. And now he's not even in the pit. Has anyone set a time yet? Is that how long this track is? We might only get like two or three times set. Okay. Oh my god, he got looped off of that. Looks like we got that Ford GT racing a prototype. Nope, that's not even a Ford GT. That is an entire Ferrari, I think. Yup. This guy having problems with his cars. He's just always in battle. I feel like today is gonna have a bunch of battles. I am gonna be all for it. Oh, that white prototype kind of looked good though. I kind of like that car. Yeah, I like that car. Yes, he's gonna go inside of the yellow prototype. Yep, this guy's still trying to catch up to him. Okay, so these guys do get in the grass. Oh, he's loose! What a save. What a save. Great save, great handle of that car. Now we still got this Ferrari balance of prototypes. That's it, the entire Ford GT. Let me get my cars right, please. I think these prototypes are gonna have these guys in the same. Well, they might not. Yeah, they're gonna have these guys in the same. Still don't have a time set. Let me pull up the track map. Where is he? Oh, someone's crashed. Somebody has crashed. Boom. It stopped on the track. It is this guy. Buddy, what just happened to you? This man must have crashed or something. I don't know what just happened, but we're gonna bring up the live time for you guys here. We still don't have not one time saved. That's how long this track is. Or not long, but that's how big this track is. Not even one time saved. Oh, by the way, I'll show you guys the car I'm using if I haven't already. Oh, man. Oh, we got one going to this. Nope. Finally, we're gonna have some lap time saved. Yep, I'm okay. I can't even show you. Okay, well, that's that. Okay. Well, at least you guys are gonna see how I do these videos. Or at least with the AI racing. He got one. I saw that. I'm not dumb. Was this all their warm up laps? Oh my god, I just noticed that this was everyone's warm up lap. So, this was not his warm-up lap, was he? Oh my god, it was everyone's warm-up lap. We have 4 minutes left. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's the Martin again. I feel like he's going to be forced with the GTE cars. He's going to be forced to be wrecked with the GTE cars. He's trying to race these prototypes, which he was doing a good job. He fell back a little though. But he was contending with those prototype cars. Still in the fight with that one, because I just saw someone get right near him. This man is really fighting with some prototype cars. There goes my favorite prototype right there. This man is really fighting with some prototypes. And putting up a good fight. Yo, that white prototype is honestly my bet to win, though. Has anyone said a lot? Still, no one has said a lot. Oh, well, we're about to have a lap set. If I can get to him. Oh, I was just on. There we are. Really? Is he gonna be the first one to set a lap? He's the closest, I believe, right now. Yeah, he's the closest. Or nowhere near the closest. Wow, okay then. We got a battle. Okay. Or that's not the battle. I don't care about battles anymore. I'm just trying to see someone set a lap before the session is over. Please. No one has set a lap. This is gonna be a long hour. What? Okay. This is gonna be a long hour. Actually, I have to get on the brakes for that one. I would not survive this. I would definitely not survive this. Finally, someone has set a time. Finally. Two people have actually set a time, both LMP1 cars. Now we got some time being set. That's what I like to see. So we do have some time set. We got a couple to be set. The LMP2 car is probably going to be slow this race. And what did I say? My bet to win this race is on the pole. Let's go. I'm expecting that one. Oh boy, we're about to have a battle. Oh, he's loose! Nice. They are losing. Like, they are very, very losing. And there's the end of qualifying. That was kind of an abrupt ending. Why did I press the replay? So it looks like we have an LMP1, actually all LMP1 cars all the way. My boy in that white LMP1 car. Oh my god. So many did not set last. And almost all of them were the LMP2 cars. Only the LMP1 cards that let. Oh my god. Why is there only three glasses? I'm pretty sure I put four in this race. I'm pretty sure this race has four glasses. Pretty sure, but it doesn't matter. We're gonna get into this 1 hour race at Le Mans. They all don't. How is someone starting it back in? Makes no sense. Okay. Alright, there we go. And retire Spitbox. And get on the monitor. I said, and get on the monitor. Game. Okay, there we go. Alright, so green flag is out here in at Le Mans, and we are already seeing some of the fields spread out. These LMP cars are all ready to go. These guys are definitely shown here at Le Mans. I expect to see some crashes. Oh, wonder what's taking out the car. That could not be happening. I'm not sure I got the time yet. I think I might have got the time wrong. So this might end up being 2 days at once. Which is kind of sad. Driving man, you tired? Everything. This here. That might have been a penalty. Check off on the LMP2 cars, the leading LMP2 car right now. A long flight. This is the leading LMP2 car. Wait. Are you serious? Did I choose the LMP? Nope, that's LMP1 car. I was a mistake. So, my pick is currently in third. I think these GTE cars are probably racing the mess out of each other back here. Yeah, oh! Oh my. He almost had a double Ford crash. Also, where's the GT? Whoa, we got an old school one here. That old school one. Where is the Darius dead freaking last? Why? Dang. They had to make that man laugh. Like, that is the thing I wanted him to win, and it didn't happen. This man is driving the same one as him. Except he's probably about to win. I hope he does. He's going to be a monster. Wait, was that a Project Cars? I know these boys are not putting their names on. Hold on a second. Oh, really? I can't cycle? Okay, well, that's kind of dumb. Wow, they actually gave themselves their own team. The team. Wow. We're going to go on board with him because he's... Actually, no, he's not. He's the first place to own a two car. Okay. I'm gonna go on board with him, or I'm gonna go on board with first. I wanna go on board with second. Oh my god, second is so far back. Okay, I'm not gonna go on board with second. I'm gonna go on board with him. So, this man is trying to chase me out. I'm done. I'm gonna only go on board probably with the NASCAR. If I go on board with NASCAR, it's gonna be easy. Why did I go with the puzzle? Get. Track side, there we go. Alright, so we do have a lap there. And apparently there is a battle for second. Well, Project Cars is lying to me. But my boy is back at first. Let's go. Oh, he's gaining on me. This boy, he's really gaining on me. This guy is going to be a big threat for the rest of this race. I have a feeling these two are going to be they're going to the top two drivers. Honestly, drivers are, oh, they're side by side. Oh, it's a drag race right here. Looks like that green one is going to have a edge on him. Usually I use driver names, but I'm not looking at a replay. So, oh, he has to get hard on the brakes right there. That is not what he's got to get hard, very hard brakes. I'm probably going to have a couple brakes during this. I just thought of that. I am a human that still has to use the bathroom and everything. I am human and I'm proud. Okay, I need to stop being crazy. Why are the GTE cars so spread out? But meantime, we got the LMP2 cars and the LMP1 cars. Oh, they spread out too. Guessing, oh my god. These guys are all keeping up with each other. Oh, he overshot it. Oh, no, we did. We missed that. Okay. thing I don't like about these AI. They let off too much. Like, if you block them, they're gonna let off. The NASCARs, I don't understand it. Because if they block you, move them out the way. Bum drafting in this game is impossible. These LMP1 cards are really overpowered. I figure these guys are probably going to be perfect. The grass marks are real. How are we literally a couple minutes into the race and we already have a bunch of time? And here we go, and we almost had it right. I'm going to keep shuffling. Actually, let me put the map up so I can know if we do have it right. Oh my god, the GP card sucks. Of course it's the Aston Martin, because he's been battling with LMP2 cars all through qualifying. And by the way, oh, he was getting the window, not anymore. Now he is. See if he can close the gap with first here. He's gonna close the gap right here. Is he? By the way, next race for NASCAR is probably going to be... Oh wait, we already did walk in. What am I talking about? The next race is going to be FMA. Might not though. Because I... let me focus on this. But yeah, next race might be FMA. We almost had a wreck right there. Between that red... My boy's probably about to get spun out. Is that a lap car already? Is he a lap down? Also, is it about the rain? It's like the rain cloud. I said it had the cloud. Oh, heavy fog. I can see the fog coming in. Oh. Who's the last car? There's no more cars in the race. Whoever that last car is, I think they're correct too. Who's the last car? Oh wait, that's me. I'm an idiot. The heavy fog's starting to move, these guys, they're gonna have to have their eyes. They're gonna have to have their eyes. Oh my god, that man is dead. Forget about the track man. Forget about it all. I'm passing. This man is about to go ultra aggressive. He's about to not care at all. Somebody's about to die. Oh, wait. Oh, I forgot to talk about that. We are not going to be able to pull this down. Can I say it's not mandatory? Honestly, I think the line should be on the front stretch. Cause you have a drag race. Oh my god, someone just got me this back there. Okay, those guys are even battling. This man keeps hopping into the grass and getting. What is wrong with this tire? Some of these guys might end up having to pit because of how aggressive they are. Like him, he's going to end up having to pit probably. A lot of these GTE cars are probably going to have to, oh my god. So, oh, we got one pit in. He didn't even have to pit. We got two cars pitting right now. This guy's pitting for first place. Go yet? Are they holding him up? Can he go? And I'm gonna have to do your bet. And we got a battle happening for free. And this man has not won a battle. I don't think he's won a battle in a while. Has he won a battle in a great deal? Also, they finally let him out. And the GPU cards are still not even in front. Where are these GPU cards at? Oh, he's just pissed. GPU cards. I knew it, trash. Oh, shoot. We got an LFP2 card last? Of course it's the Project Cars one. Because why not? I want to see this man bust through all of the appeals. Those flash cards. Oh, these are the lead cards. Oh, these are the guys that I still have to pick. Oh, I did say it to me. Okay, so I'm really sad to do this. Okay. Man, probably about to somehow find a way. Oh, wait. Is that snow or rain that they just say with it? Like, I didn't see that. I believe one of these guys from this pack are going to come in. At least one coming in this lap. I'm gonna bet that at least one coming in. Yep. Got a guy coming in from third and sixth place, it seems. Meantime, let's hear the attack. This man is actually pretty good right now. Cockpit cam here. Do this pit stop. Okay, you can't even see anything in here. Okay, no, we're not gonna keep watching this. Okay, game. I don't care about that camera. Actually, you know what? Oh, yeah, I definitely have a problem. Okay, so this is what these drivers do. Actually, let me give a first pick, but he's gonna see fairly. I mean, driving in the snow is in a heavy storm. Snow or rain is actually hard. I did not expect heavy fog in here. Kinda surprised by that too. I did not expect the fog to rain. Oh, we got a pass! Oh, but it's not gonna happen. Track limit? Do I even have those on? I don't even think I have them on. Thank you. we're back. 43 minutes to go. 43. Long. By the way, 2K is coming back. Oh my gosh, the heavy fog is real. Barely see the action. I wonder what these guys see now. Oh, looks like we might have some rain coming in. Oh my, he almost killed me. And now he's going in. How are you gonna almost wreck somebody and then go immediately into the pit? It's like, nah, I don't wanna be there. I'm just gonna go into the pit. It's like running away from something you started. Anyway, maybe that was the part of the strategy. I'm being too harsh. But, ooh. These guys see absolutely. I would have crashed him. Let me see. Yeah, I probably would have crashed him. When this camera doesn't look that much, but if I'm using this, or if I'm using the cockpit cam, I am crashing out of this. I'm crashing out of this with no fog, let alone with fog. Like, you can barely see the drivers. I wonder if they can see who's in front of me. Hold up a second, we got two, a mock, oh boy, hold up, they're about to battle and we can't see it, we're going to see it, like I said, we are going to see it, and this head to inside, and he's gonna get by my mentor, maybe. He's not fully by him yet. Here we go. Drag race. Down the front stretch. Or front stretch. What? Back stretch. That's the back stretch of the track. But my boy is not able to hang on to it. Damn. Got the red light. I'm pretty sure they got the red light. Yeah. A little bit. Here we go to the inside. Can he make the pass? No, he's gonna get him. He's gonna get him on the inside. Right here. Oh, he has to go off. Who believes these DPD cards? How is this LMP2 card still back there? Wait, I didn't even go to the LMP2 card. This man is still back here. Now, are these guys still battling? No, they're not. But I thought he was about to battle. He's about to hit that. Okay, that was terrible. Hit that intro, but what? Wait, best left. Did I put the safety car on? Also, we're going into the night here in heavy fog. Yeah, and I feel bad for anybody who's in the crowd. Even though I doubt anybody's in the car, I bet everybody's in their RV sleeping. Funny thing is, I don't think we see any of these drivers in NASCAR. But really, none of these drivers have ever competed in NASCAR. Take it. How are we still in Heaven Frost? You should be out of Heaven Frost. This makes absolute sense. There was a crash here, did you? Oh wait, no, there wasn't. That was me. Okay, I'm up, and here he goes to inside my boy. I bet to win this race, and he's not going to win. This man in front of him might win this race. But he's out here long. He's long. But he is going to be able to get by. Oh my god. Can he get by? No. Why did he brake so hard? Why did he hit the brake so hard at this? Also, he's smart. He knows that pain pulls absolutely happy. I didn't even know he was making numbers. Thunderstorm. Oh no. Well, at least the fog is gone, but I don't think what we have now is much better. Oh no, that is not good. This is about to be a thunderstorm up in here. Oh, wait a second. Is that the LFP? Oh my god, that's still the 4G. Whoever drives that thing sucks. Is that the rain? Yes, it is. So the rain is coming down. The drivers are about to be struggling to grip. This race is about to get interesting. More interesting than it already has been. We got rain here in France. This man is about to lap the entire field of GTE cars, I think. He is actually about to lap every single GTE car. Oh boy. This is about to be mega sad. I just want to see how fast... By the way, no playoffs for NASCAR. Is going to be 7 races. We should be heading back to, what is it? Daytona is going to be the final race for this year. So that race was fire. That was a fun race to see everything. As that man just passed me. Alright. So, looks like we still got my boy, trying to catch up. Or, wait, what? Yeah, that was it. He's still trying to catch up to Mr. Fisher. Where is the thunder? It's that thunderstorm. This is nowhere near thunder. This is just heavy rain. There's no thunder in it. Oh my god. I hope the thunder doesn't hit any of these people. There are a lot of them. There is going to be destruction if that happens. This is going to be bad. Leading LMP2 drivers 10th place. If he does that, LMP1 car. Because the LMP1 car. Oh, it's the one who pitted. This man's strategy might be fire. He might win. He has a really good chance of winning if his strategy works. I think we'll help back to have those LMP2 cars. And look at that. All the LMP1 cars are back. Catching up, or never mind, oh, he's really not. Oh my god, the slowdown by that GPU card just feels this way. I doubt you can really check though. This LMP or the GPU card does not move off the way. See, sometimes the AI and the system don't know what a blue flag is. Cause I'll definitely do that, I meant a black flag. That would be a jump. You move off for that black card, even the black card knows. You move out the way for the leading. You don't continue to tell block it. Right. Anyway. Come on, you don't have to do the asshole, aren't you? And yeah, that thing says Vulcan. That is something. Oh boy. Oh, I thought you were gonna. He could have passed that man. Let me see. We're probably gonna have a wreck going off the pits eventually. Or, well, probably not. Obviously. At Daytona, we definitely are, but not here. Long race. Long race. And we got one coming in. What I'm interested in is, is this Sergio? I don't think it is. How is this man gone? We are almost pitch black out here now. I hope it clears up before the morning, because it's going to be a beautiful morning if it does. Here, 24 hours at Le Mans. Hope this makes up for everything I missed, because I missed a lot. I want to see a battle. I do not want to sit here and wait for this man to catch up. Oh boy, and here's a battle. And he's just gonna straight up pass. Well, that's my battle. I have a battle for 13. Oh my god. Not a battle for 12. Or 13. Okay, these cars are getting absolutely destroyed. Why are so many LMP cars battling these cars? That's literally basically all that's happening. What? Wait, that man's about to get lapped. Oh my god. All that's happening is a bunch of GTE cars battling LMP2 cars battling GTE cars. What do these guys see in the pitch black? And not that hard to see. Yeah, it's not really that hard to see. I probably would still try. I do see somebody in the sights though. Not anymore. He went up the hill. Who is that? Is that a GTE car? Yes it is. That is an entire GTE car. That is about to be wait a second. Dashi, yep. This man still has a leader in his sights, even though he's deep at his back. And he's gaining too. This man better hope that GTE car that's by the leader slows him down. That's the caliber you can only win. This man is about to catch it. GG car. Actually, he's gonna have to pick soon. This is tired of. Thank you. phone booth car scene. Oh, wait a second. Tell me what that is, though. Yep, the leader came in, which means man's strategy was trash. And we got a new leader. And my boy is gonna come out in first. Let's go. Or third. This guy, didn't he wreck in qualifying? How is he up here? He wrecked in qualifying. He got an entire crash in qualifying. And that crash basically put him in last. How is he up here? No idea how this is going, but you got this. Oh my god, this man is already back up here. But I do got some news for my wrestling side of things. My 2K PC is returning soon. And we got a pass. Oh, that may go a lot down. I just noticed we're still in the night time. I might do a morning race for NASCAR at Sonoma. Looks like we're going to the morning, yeah. still going to last all night. Wait, actually last all night. I was hoping for a more stacked race, but it's Le Mans. What was I expecting? And looks like the game thinks it's a bad. Oh wait, what's happening here? We really have not had any crashes. Also, I might start a 2K season, an NBA season. I have no idea. How has no one blown an engine or wrecked? All out. This is the most uneventful Le Mans race. Usually Le Mans races have like at least one wreck. But we haven't even had one. That shows the cars I saved in my spot. Okay, so the red is the person I'm spectating, and it's the cars that they've been left by, but the red is the cars that they have left is the blue. Alright. Has any GT cars lapped anyone? Only one has lapped before. Yep, only one GT car has lapped. You're going into the morning, but over time. Man, that was a beautiful morning. I really want a beautiful morning, but looks like we're not going to get that here in the morning. Dang, that really wanted to be a beautiful morning. That's why Sonoma is going to be a morning. But yeah, 2K is going to return soon enough with the Royal Rumble, which I'm pumped for. I've been unlocking characters all week just for this. I'm going to try to get the leech up real quick. Oh, wait, okay, wow. Nice job by me. I almost, oh, hold up, we got a battle. I almost went botched for at least hours, not even that good. I saw him get a little loose right there. Did the rain stop? The rain stopped. But we still do have an overcast. Some of these guys didn't even see the tires. If there are different tires. Yeah, no. Oh wait, everyone's tired. Am I dumb? By the way, Royal Rumble is going to be one of the pay-per-view awards skip entrances. Or where we'll have no entrances. What just happened? Did that mean to slow down? He just slowed down. 13 minutes, 30 seconds left. These guys are racing very hard. This man spit 14 seconds off the leader. And whatever that ugly car is, just almost wrecking. Is the leader pitting? Nope. Yes, he is. This is gonna give my boy the lead. My bet to win is gonna take the lead. He is good for the rest of the race. The fact of the matter is we've only done 14 laps. So by 6 minutes, we'll do as many as the NASCAR did at Bob Daytona. Thank you. That is how big the track is. Alright, so he's heading out. Usually I commentate more because the NASCAR's 15 and it's not that much. But you guys, not even an hour yet, but almost an entire hour. That's almost a shit. Like that, I'll make an hour long video. No one's gonna be an hour. An hour. At least 10 minutes. Now we're at least 10 minutes, I'll make that long of a video. Just for the people that watch my channel. And if you don't like my channel or my content, don't watch. Wow, there are almost absolutely zero guys passing me. Except this one. Wow! Did he just fly past me like that? That's LMP2 car. That's an LMP1 car and that's just flew by another LMP1 car. Hey, look who's back. The other one. These guys, these Vulcans have been fast. All race long. All day. These guys have been fast. Oh boy. We got a GTE battle happening. And the boys, the BMW, takes that battle. And, yep, I kind of... Dang, the Aston Martins are dominating. Hold up a second. Dang. Dang, someone's actually watching, okay. Oh. How have we only done 15 laps? Be a little bent on how we've only done 15 laps. Doesn't matter. I'm looking for battles. Oh, and we've they have a No. Catch him. I want to see a battle. Did he pull off? No, he's still... Wait, what is happening back here with these DC cards? Of course, there's four lined up. Blasting, switching, and not passing. Because Project Cars 2 does not like aggression. Oh my god! This man then took the risk and it paid off. He almost wrecked himself and it paid off. Meantime, before it's tried, it won't work probably. Maybe. Oh my god! That just scared me. I thought he was going to wreck. I really did think he was gonna wreck.
That man just got so loose.
This is the guy right here. He almost completely wrecked out. And we got 5 minutes to go. Finally! See, I just know, right after this, I'm gonna have to get some rings for the World Rumble. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Okay, let me not sing Sonic songs right now. Because we have a battle for a place. 7th place, actually. This guy's strategy did not work at all. The first part of the race, he was out dominating. Going head to head with the Earth current leader. And now he's been demolished. And we're back at a heavy cloud. I just noticed that our forecast is back at heavy clouds. But meantime, the track is still yet to dry up. Sort of drying up, but not much. I want to see a competitive finish, not one guy blowing out the rest of the field. Is there isn't LMP2 cards still in? This man does not pass this LMP2 card and get all the LMP. Okay, there we go. All the LMP1 cards are back in the top 10. LMP1 cards or LMP2 cards are in the top 11, and all the DCE cards are in the top 23. Yeah, the track is mostly dry now, but not all of it is. Not quite. Close, but not quite. I forgot to set my thing to Fahrenheit and not Celsius. To have my power knocked out in the middle of me doing this. That would really suck. Yeah. Well, I think we know who's gonna win.
check who has the fastest time.
Okay, okay, so it's not going to tell me who has the fastest time. That sucks. I'm not even going to try. Oh my, wait. I saw my own car right here. He is really about to put some more people locked down. Yep, he's about to put some GT cars lap down. Also, second place is catching him. These GT cars hold him up. That second place is going to catch him before the finish. And that is going to be a sad moment, but good for us because we get some competitive. Contact! Contact with his name! Dang, I think that's some of the first contacts we've actually seen. Which is kind of sad when you think about it. Because it's a GT and an LMP1 car. Oh, wait. This man is about to get held up in catch up first, too. Oh, wow. Yep. See, in this situation, I would applaud you for blocking the loser. Because that means we can get the fans competitive racing. But for first timers that watched this video, might not know what it is, or at least if they skip to this part, they might not know what it is because we have not seen basically any this far. 30 seconds left, this is going to be the last lap of the race, and this man is about to get caught, but the action line is going to ruin. Fire that man. Oh, wait a second, we might get up to the races here. Oh, here we go. We might have a competitive race. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong car. Oh, wait a second. We might actually have a competitive race. Please block him. Please block him. Someone block him, please. I want to see a competitive finish. I want to see a close finish. Almost the entire field is locked down. All the GTE cars are locked down. When I say all, I mean all, every single one. Locked down. Look at this man. This man has dominated literally almost the entire race. He got the pole. He started first. He's very likely going to finish first, unless this man catches him in the straight. He is going to fly. He's going to try his hardest, obviously, but I don't think even his hardest is going to get him close enough not to get him. Well, he's not going to be able to catch him. He can't even get past that LMP2 car. Not going to happen. If it happens, I will be surprised. I don't think it is, so. Be able to. Can he get to him? No, I don't think it's gonna happen. Nope. Not gonna happen. No chance at least now. Great showing from all these drivers here at Le Mans. This guy's got it in the bag. He has got this in the bag. Valerio has got this race in the bag. Valerio. Look at this. Absolutely great performance. Absolutely great performance. Great showing here at Le Mans. But Valerino, or Valerio, however you want to pronounce it, is going to come to the line and win 24 hours of Le Mans. Great job by Valerio. He has won here in 24 hours of Le Mans. Man, what a race. was a fun time, and I will see you guys next time, either on WWE 2KU or at Sonoma for NASCAR PCT AI Racing Series. See you guys then.